It's a short-lived respite for home buyers in the Okhla bird reserve area in Noida. The Environment Ministry order, which reworked the reserve's boundaries and regularized buildings in the reserve zone, has been challenged again. The National Green Tribunal has accepted the plea and will hear it soon. Meanwhile, the fate of those who bought homes here lies in limbo. My colleague Suyesha Sawant, who has been tracking the issue, joins us with some more details. Suyesha, thank you so much for being with us here on the news. Talk to us. What does this new development mean for home buyers?
What seemed like a respite for nearly 10,000 home buyers who had bought homes near the Okhla Bird Sanctuary Zone are now in trouble again. A plea has been filed by Anand Arya, which has been accepted by the NGT, as per which they have directed the Noida authority to now issue a public notice to inform the public about the pendency of the present application, and that the notification that had been issued on August 19th, according to which all these projects had got a clearance, are now subject to the order that finally gets passed. The next hearing is on the 16th of December. Owing to this public notice, the Noida authority is trying to inform people so that they can take a decision on whether they still want to remain in the project or take an exit. Just to give you a background, nearly 53 projects have been stuck since the last 3 years because they were built in the green zone. And in fact, 10 projects or nearly 35,000 homes, which were almost complete, had received the completion certificates, and now NGT has asked the Noida authority to submit the performer of the completion certificates that have been issued to builders situated within 10 kilometers of 10 kilometers radius of the Okhla Bird Sanctuary. Now, buyers have been waiting for a long time to get the possession of their homes, but it seems like this is one more obstacle they'll have to face, and now they can take a call of whether they still want to remain in this or they want to take an exit.
Suyesha Sawant, thank you so much for getting us that report. We now have on the phone line live with us Manoj Gore, president of CREDAI NCR. Thank you so much for being with us here. Manoj, talk to us. What does this development mean for projects in the Okhla Bird Reserve? Home buyers are in limbo again, aren't they?
I don't think it is in that limbo. Sorry, my voice is not clear. I don't think any limbo, no order is issued by the Honorable Court. It's just a scrutiny of that legislation which is comes out after very long discussion and all the procedures for right from the public hearing and all. I think a due course of law has been adopted by declaring the area in and around Okhla Bird Sanctuary. I don't think any lapses in that order. If somebody challenges that order, that order is correct or not, I think court is scrutiny only that. And I think all the formalities have already done by issuing that notification of the boundaries of that bird sanctuary.
Manoj, the NGT is clear that buyers should be given an option to exit. Now, if home buyers choose to do so, will builders refund their money?
No. I don't think any such order. Aisa koi order nahi hai ki buyer. Keval court ne, honorable court ne kaha hai ki theek hai, ye ek matter hamare samne hai, ye aap jo hai इन लार्ज पब्लिक को बता दीजिए. तो ये तो ऑब्वियस है, कोई भी मैटर अगर कोर्ट के सामने और कोर्ट का कोई भी डिसीजन होगा वो तो एप्लीकेबल होगा. केवल एक नोटिफिकेशन जो कि गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया ने जारी किया है उसको स्क्रूटनी के लिए किसी ने चैलेंज किया है कि भाई वेदर इट इज करेक्ट और नॉट. अकॉर्डिंग टू माई नॉलेज उसके अंदर सारे प्रोसीजर जो है फॉलो किए गए हैं. जो 10 किलोमीटर रेडियस है दैट इज अ आइडियल कंडीशन, अदरवाइज सारी बर्ड सेंचुरी जितनी भी है इंडिया के अंदर वो उनकी जो बाउंड्री 10 किलोमीटर नहीं है, दैट इज द आइडियल कंडीशन. अदरवाइज जो भी डेवलपमेंट आसपास हो चुका है उसके अकॉर्डिंगली वाइल्ड लाइफ के जो नोटिफिकेशन है उसके हिसाब से प्रैक्टिकल डिसाइड की जाती है, और आफ्टर ड्यू पब्लिक हियरिंग, पब्लिक को पूरा मौका देने के बाद जो भी कोर्सेज हैं उसके बाद ये बाउंड्रीज जो डिसाइड की गई है. आई डोंट थिंक इसके अंदर कोई जो है ऐसा लकुना बैलेंस है कि जो कोर्ट द्वारा से उसको जो है कोई उसमें एडवर्स ऑर्डर आ सकता है.
ओके मनोज, we will let you go on this one for sure. Talk to us to give a clarity to both the buyers and viewers who are watching us. What exactly is the status on the permissions? Were the requisite permissions taken?
Yes, all the permissions are there. Main isko pehle bhi hum kai baar aapke channel pe aur dusri jagah bhi clear kar chuke hain ki wild life ki permission ki aisi koi pehle mandatory nahi thi. Ye to suddenly kisi ne ek PIR dala कि भाई ये इसकी बाउंड्रीज डिसाइडेड नहीं थी. ओखला बर्ड सेंचुरी की कोई बाउंड्रीज पहले डिसाइडेड नहीं थी, उसके बाद कोर्ट ने ऑर्डर दिया, ग्रीन कोर्ट ने, जो है ग्रीन ट्रिब्यूनल ने ही ऑर्डर दिया कि भाई इसकी सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट को कि इसकी बाउंड्रीज डिसाइड की जाए। तो आफ्टर जो पूरा जो लॉ का प्रोसेस है काफी टाइम लगा, उसके बाद ही इसकी बाउंड्री डिसाइड की गई है। अब किसी आदमी ने सडनली उसको भी चैलेंज कर दिया कि बाउंड्री सही से डिसाइड की नहीं है, की गई है या नहीं की गई है, इसको भी कोर्ट देख ले। आई थिंक एक पॉजिटिव ऑलरेडी एक डिसीजन जो है काफी ड्यू कोर्स के बाद सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट ने उसको डिसाइड किया है। ये नहीं है कि कोई लोकल किसी अथॉरिटी ने कर दिया, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया ने प्रॉपर उसको जो है नोटिफाइड किया हुआ है और आई डोंट थिंक उस नोटिफिकेशन के अंदर कोई प्रॉब्लम है।
ऑलराइट देन, मनोज गौर, प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ क्रेडाई फॉर द एनसीआर रीजन, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस हियर लाइव ऑन द न्यूज़ ऑन मैजिक ब्रेक्स नाउ।